Hello guys, welcome to Ideas TV. In this video, you will learn how to make a music reactive dancing LED strip controller. This video is sponsored by AllPCB. They are one of the best PCB manufacturers in China, producing high quality PCBs according to the international customer requirements and standards. They provide premium quality PCB boards in a very reasonable price. Due to their quality control and market competitive price, I choose their PCBs for this project. To order your PCBs, just click on the Quote Now button, enter your PCB requirements and add to cart. You can find the Gerber file for this project in the video description. Finally, I received my parcel from AllPCB. Now let me open the package and show you my new printed circuit boards. As you can see, the build quality is excellent as always, and the PCB looks so professional in green color with the white silk layer. So these are all the components that you will need to assemble this project. You can find the list of all the components in the video description. Now I am going to solder all the components to the printed circuit board according to the labeling on PCB. For soldering, I prefer to use T12 soldering station with working temperature of 330 degrees centigrade for the fast soldering. Our soldering is now completed. Now let me show you how our controller board looks like. Now I am placing the brain of this circuit, which is an Arduino Nano board. Carefully place it on the PCB. Now connect the mic module with the PCB as shown. At last, it's time to program the Arduino. Connect the Arduino with your PC, then download and open this file. Copy all the text or code and paste it into the Arduino IDE software. And click on Upload to complete the process. Our Music Reactive Dancing LED Strip controller is now ready. Now let's connect the LED strip to the controller. You can connect 3 or 4 LED strips with a single controller. For powering the circuit, I am using my 12V DC adapter. The circuit is LM7805 voltage regulator protected, so you can provide the voltage from 9V to 24V. So everything is done. Now let's play the music.